whistle goes to get this semi-final underway. Way. Well, that looked like it was in from here, but it hit the side netting instead.
Well, it was a good run, but he didn't quite have the finish to match it.
So, Trevor, no goals so far.
No, neither side.
Now from right to left, left to right, running down. This is exhibition stuff. Down the right-hand channel. The ball crossed the line, running down. Side seems capable of taking control. Threads it through perfectly.
Now that's a pinpoint pass. It won't be a booking, just a warning this time.
This could be an opportunity. Is it possible? Off the wall. A corner kick given. He places the ball for the first corner of the game. Lays it off. A good cross might give the first goal. Terrific goal! It's the opening goal! It's his second goal of the competition. Finally, the deadlock is broken. I have to admit, though, I thought it was never going to come. Great goal there, Trevor. A superb run and finish. Here's the goal. Well, we've got a goal. How do you see the game panning out now, Trevor?
Sometimes trying to hold on to a 1-0 lead can be a dangerous game. I think they'll be looking for the comfort of a second goal.
That goal will surely relax him a bit now, Trevor.
They have to be careful. They might have taken the lead, but this is always a dangerous time. They have to keep their wits about them.
We're in possession, down the left wing. And he's gone for it. Oh, so frustrating.
It's very difficult to keep absolute concentration in situations like that.
Good header. Hugo Yildirim. Almost 75 minutes have gone. And it's still not properly clear. Rolls it forward. Touches it outright. He continues his run down the right. One nil.
Totally unnecessary challenge. He can try. Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal.
Looking for some open space.
Great pass. There's no one with him.
Can they do with the free kick? It's over! 1-0. They've scraped a 1-0 win.